Greetings, everybody. It is John here, and welcome back to Batman the Telltale series. We are picking right back off where we left in the last episode, obviously, because I'm recording this right after. That's why the pause menu was up. What if I wanted to play chess with somebody at some point? That'd be kind of awkward.
Bruce, open up.
Why? Did you guys vote to kick me out of my house? Or my company?
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
Let me guess.
I sent the chairwoman to wield the axe.
You're being asked to step down from your position.
What are the odds?
Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets...
This isn't over, bitch.
This is just a temporary setback.
Just kidding.
That's entirely up to you, Bruce. You need to prove to the board that you can be trusted in the seat.
I didn't do anything.
Don't cause a scene. It'll turn out. I asked to slow all this down, but the press release is going out as we speak.
God damn it.
There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I doubt that.
The board believes this is the only logical course of action. I see where they're coming from.
I will thank you for trying, though.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Although you could easily be lying to me.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Who is it?
Oswald.
Of fucking course. Hey, buddy. Why would I not hug him? He's my bro.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well... victims of your...
Oh, that's great for you to bring up right in fucking front of me as you're telling me that he's gonna take my company.
The Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the...
This is probably one of the worst things to do because, like, you're going too dramatic with it.
And considering that your parents...
What about your revolution? There's not really any good option here.
Pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr.
Because, like, they're going way too drastic with it, where it's like, oh, no, we like these people, see? We're gonna make them in charge of our company.
Basically runs itself at this point.
Like, they, like, make somebody else the part, like, in charge. Like, this is too drastic. Check his resume. Congratulations, bro.
Congratulations are in order. It's nice to know you'll be the one trapped in this tiny office all day.
Oh, I'm sure it's bigger than it looks.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
That was rather abrupt.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's mine. Okay.
Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
You have just become a super dick, and I'm gonna kill you.
It'll only take a minute.
Though Bruce and I can handle it.
Pick that the fuck up.
Pick it up. Now!
No, it's all right. Bruce has been through enough today, hasn't he?
Thank you.
Looks broken, I'm afraid.
Thank you.
Not a good sign, is it?
Time to go, Bruce.
Yes, I'm aware of that. But this dumb cunt over here decided to be a dick in the end.
Your taste is a little too discreet for me. I think that maybe I'll...
I know who you really are, Penguin.
I know what you really are.
I'm no different than you, mate. Just a hard-working citizen. Looking out for Gotham.
I doubt that.
This way, Bruce.
Dude, I was your bro. You told me to be on your side. Did I say something that I forget about? Like, that pissed him off before?
I'll have IT come set you up.
Because I thought the last time I saw him was, like, in the park. And he's, like, be on the right side. And, like, I didn't really say anything after that. And now he's being a real dick to me after I was just a bro to him and gave him a cool bro hug. Like, what the hell? And then he broke my fucking watch that Alfred gave me. What the hell, man? Who the hell is this? Is this Lucius? Hey, dude. Penguin broke my clock.
They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
What they did.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
You should lay low.
Don't go near it, and they won't be able to connect it to you.
It's not that easy.
Well, it is.
I need to.
Oh wait, no. Is that the only entrance? Wow, that is really awkward and inconvenient. If it is.
Not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you.
Be my ally. Come work for me. Be my ally. You should definitely stay here.
I need you to stay here.
You need to be my fly on the wall.
I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D, and let me know if anything comes up.
Yeah, you should probably just do the work that you should have been doing when you were helping me. So that was quite the bomb to drop. Oop, and we're now back.
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing.
At least I have you, buddy.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al.
Always.
With the children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Let's go back to the Codex and see what new information has been added. A lot. Enough that we can actually... Is that arrow on the right? Fair enough. Wayne family. Wayne Enterprises stolen from me. Alfred's like mad about something. Harvey killed that guy. He's fucking dead. Catwoman's gone. Penguin stole my fucking company. Commissioner Gordon still needs his donut. Vicky Vale, I haven't really seen her around. He's fucking dead. She's, like, going off the wall. He's my fly on the wall. And then this crazy person. And that's it for the Codex. That's a great story.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises.
Is it going to be like literally everything? Yep, it's literally everything. System.
All of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman.
Just like Batman.
They had access to the GCBD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in?
The banks?
Possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
Oh, well, I'm going to assume fucking Arkham Asylum.
patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor.
Ooh.
Security footage.
These date back decades.
Yes, I just told you that, Alfred, 20 years.
It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
Oh, I thought we were, like, trying to find out, like, a play. Well, I mean, probably gonna view records.
City Hall. Record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election.
Gasp. What does that even mean? Oh, was his papa, or Theodore? Yeah, his papa. Was his papa assassinated?
No, I... Yes. Yes, I know it takes time.
The understatement of the century. Considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes. Just please let me know when it happens. The children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Are you done here, sir?
Well, no, there were two other things. Well, now that you're giving me that option, I should go... Give me a minute.
Not yet.
Yeah, there's still a lot of stuff to look at. What? Warren Harvey, no. What does this say?
Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record.
Oswald?
Now this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
And GCPD.
Wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
I agree with Gordon.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with.
Well, I guess all we have left to do is warn Mr. Harvey. Bad Harv.
Enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Am I going to be Batman, or am I going to switch this to the... Oh, there we go. Room. City Hall, 6:07 p.m.
Oh, Mr. Wayne, welcome. You can.
Hello. I will do that.
Yes, that's right. The back door. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Yeah, just get it done. What? No, no press conference. Just tell them to reschedule. Okay, yeah, we'll talk later.
Hello, Harvey.
Hey, Harvey.
Jesus! Don't sneak up on people like that!
I apologize.
I was expecting you, Bruce. You scared me right out of my skin.
Are you okay?
Oh, what is your problem? Being a bit erratic.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Bruce. I'm just a little shaky. Nerves are totally shot. Did anyone follow you?
No.
What the hell does that mean?
Good. No, that's good. Could never be too careful. My mayoral portrait is scheduled for this morning. Guess I don't really feel the part right now. I've been looking forward to this my entire career. Thought I'd win in a landslide. Be loved and supported, but this...
Well, you did win by default, which is somewhat a landslide.
I feel hated. The city's against me.
Why?
It's like I don't fit. Like I don't deserve it.
But you're better than him.
Here was Hill, so the bar's pretty low. Can't be too hard, right?
Yeah, thanks. I guess.
Okay.
The mess that Hill left behind. I'm telling you, it's gonna take months to get everything back on track. I can't get the phone to stop ringing. The city's been in an uproar since the...
Hold on, Harvey.
Don't touch that phone.
You're acting weird, Bruce. Is something wrong?
I'm acting weird?
Just tell me.
The fucking... Wait, come on. Are you saying Wayne Tech is compromised? You're in danger. Is the Children of Arkham.
Look, don't freak out, but... I think the Children of Arkham are listening in on you. You're in danger. They could have tabs on everything that goes on in this office. Who you're talking to, where you're going, everything.
Damn it! God, I knew it. I knew it had to be true. Bastards! They're like cockroaches. I've had this feeling for a while, that I'm never alone anymore, that I'm always being watched. The Children of Arkham, they attacked my car. They are after me, Bruce. They want me dead. They tried at the debate, and they will try again. How am I expected to leave when I've got a target on my back? I'm telling you, it's like they're always there, in the back of my mind. I feel like I am trapped in a nightmare, and I can't get out.
Everywhere make them outlaws? Use your power? I guess use your power?
They don't run this city, Harvey. You do. You have the highest authority in Gotham. You have...
I feel like they're already outlaws. Or, like, criminals, considering they fucking shot that moderator and the mayor. Or, well, Oswald did that.
I don't know if I can do it on my own. You know what I should do? The GCPD is all but useless against these Children of Arkham. Batman knows how this city works. He knows you can't be gentle with criminals.
That is true.
Strike fear into their hearts.
He does know that.
Break a few bones along the way.
Yep. He shattered that guy's arm like a fucking bendy straw before.
Imagine what he could do if we let him off the leash. He won't have the GCPD breathing down his neck anymore. He'll be able to...
The police definitely would not like that.
The police hate him. I doubt they would play nice.
Then I'll make them. Anyone so much as points a gun at Batman and they're off the force.
That's extreme.
Batman works outside of the law.
No, what are you doing with that coin?
I mean, imagine, just imagine if we had an army of vigilantes just like him. It'll be a new Gotham.
Give it a few years, you'll get a Robin in there. A few of them, actually.
The Children of Arkham's methods against them. They want to play dirty.
Is this the stretch talking?
Harvey, look, you've been under a...
Bad Harv is starting to come out here. You can see he's, like, getting a little sinister.
Don't tell Harvey what to do, Wayne! Don't you dare.
See, the split personality is appearing.
Oh, God. Bruce, I'm so sorry. I guess I just lost myself a little bit there.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
God damn it, Deborah. Wait, is that the same assistant from Hill?
Please, Bruce.
I didn't know she'd actually get to keep her job.
I was just, thinking out loud. That's all.
Why would I tell anybody?
It's just the stress of the job kind of gets to me.
Why would I tell anybody? Like, I'm not a jerk. I'm not Penguin.
Thanks, I owe you. Again. Again and again. See you around, Bruce.
See you, bro.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Yeah, how the hell does that work? Yeah, let me just barricade myself in his office.
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find.
Yes, he would.
Do you think she would be willing to help you?
Nope.
Maybe the only lead we have on the children.
She owes me one. I need her source.
Persuaded to reveal her.
Does she owe me one?
Last time we talked, I gave her a pretty valuable tip.
Sergeant Montoya's name.
Wait, what? Did no? Wait, what?
Suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources.
Did I? No, I didn't.
Montoya's name.
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
I didn't realize that Batman was a fan of my work.
I'm not.
I was a fan. Just said I wanted to talk.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Dun 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 dun. Cobblepot Park. 7:15 p.m.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show.
I'm Batman. I always appear on time. This is very important.
I need some information from you. It's important.
Yeah, figured as much. So, Batman, I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target.
Yep.
We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
The
Children of Arkham have done horrible things. They're a symptom of a larger problem.
The corruption in Gotham.
They exist.
I've made a mistake. I should have told her to turn that shit off.
Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but...
What do you mean I didn't read it? The paper said that you were going to have an interview. You didn't have one.
That's the only reason you called me. You should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
Stop hiding the truth?
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there.
Well, it's not because you're making them sound better.
That's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't.
Lives are at risk. That's unacceptable. Lives are at risk.
The safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne?
Why would I do that?
He's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did.
But he didn't do it.
Except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet?
Because it's Bruce is innocent. Next question. I'm not protecting him. Bruce is innocent. God damn it.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it.
God damn it.
So that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I don't know if you have some connection with him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Maybe there's more to this story than I realize.
No.
But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What
I'm going to make you give me the information.
The people wanna know.
And while he's paying his debts, the interview's over. This interview's over.
Questions.
Fine. If that's how you feel. Good luck with the Children of Arkham.
You annoying bitch.
I'll be sure your message gets out.
Don't make me hurt you. We're not done.
We are not done.
Oh, I think we are.
No. You're gonna tell me what they told you right now.
God, I could lose my job for this, but...
Shut your mouth.
Here. This is where we met for the interview.
Thank you.
So please, don't tell anyone I gave this to
you. Again. Why would I do that? Like, honestly? Like, you think I'm going to show up, and then the person who's ever in charge of the Children of Arkham is going to be like, who told you about this? And then I'm going to be like, oh, it was Vicky Vale. No, why the hell would I say that? I'd be like, none of your damn business, and then deck them in the face. Because I'm Batman. Skytrain Depot, 8:55 p.m.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
Gives me time to investigate.
Means I have time to see what they've been up to.
Just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
Dead body. Let us investigate the dead body of their own mercenary. Oh, I guess he was juicing.
From the looks of it. One of the Children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't get you much with these people, does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else. He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
It outlived his usefulness, I suppose.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
Oh, am I supposed to, like... Yeah, I'm gonna assume it's this.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
Yeah, let me link this to his fucking body. Why would I link it? There we go.
What exactly are they planning to release? They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located.
Timer parts? Oh, okay, I get it.
Detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
So yeah, they're probably gonna use this with that and make bombs.
Mercy Street. But how are they planning to release it?
Probably explode the fuck up. We gotta, like, see how it got into his...
Someone's been practicing chemistry. Something spilled here.
Is it like you have to drink... is it an aerosol now?
This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Oop. What's that?
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent.
Oh, does it like me? Train car?
This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Oh, so it's gonna be absorbed through the skin.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
So we're gonna link that to...
This isn't dangerous enough to be their plan. I need to know where their target is.
What the hell are you talking about? Break Link. Link. This is obviously fucking going. Okay.
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this?
Are you fucking kidding me, Batman? I link this to the fucking map, please? Oh, to this guy? Oh, okay.
This doesn't add up.
What do you mean? Wait, what? They're gonna use the sprinkler system to spray it on a bunch of people. So then, like, oh my god, man. Can I link the map, please? Link this? Link that? Link. With this. Unlink. Unlink. Link. Link refined chemical to this dude.
They've altered the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin.
Yeah. To this. Yes.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
I'm really not done here. To this? Wait, what? What am I supposed to do anymore? Oh, I'm done with that. Okay. Link.
The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it.
Thank God I fucking did that.
With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once.
Yeah.
They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train car.
Yes, Batman, we just figured that all out, and I apparently did it before you because you couldn't link the things together.
The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We aren't prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could.
I think that's why they're going to do it, Alfred.
Good thing you reduced their supply at the construction site.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Gasp. There's no way they didn't see me. Oh, hey, look, it's the big boss themselves. Whatever.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Catwoman.
Just
what the crap?
Most of your mistakes must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
Selena, come on.
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
We'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, you two. Get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
Yeah.
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
I believe she's working for them.
Looks like she's working with them again.
I thought they were after her.
Yeah, me too.
I mean, it seems like... See, yeah, she's working.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
Oh. Oh, whoa.
About Batman. I know you're here.
Fuck.
No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
I surrender. Take me instead, and let her go.
Now screw this. I'm not that sort of damsel.
What the hell? Train's ready. Move up. Wait, but I thought you had to mix this stuff first. Oh, Jesus. Fucking commando that guy. Ow, that guy's neck is broken. Ow. Oh. Yeah. Wow, I threw him really fucking hard. Oh, that was blood. He's dead. Oh, that man is also dead. Go-go gadget, electro zap. What the fuck?
You're ahead of yourself. I decide when this ends.
Oh, God. Iron Man.
Face the truth sometime, Batman. You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stop.
You talk too much.
You do a lot of talking. Not sure you can back it up.
Well, I thought he was gonna say, like, you talk too much and then throw the thing at him.
Show me how to save your precious city.
It's kind of anticlimactic.
Just like the other liars.
Shut your mouth. Ow, my leg. Ow, my face. You're a joker. My little bat symbol is charged up. Why can't I just, like, super punch them?
Batman! Catch!
Yeah. Ta-ta! Yeah! I'm Batman! Zap zap! Get him, Batman. Blow it up, blow it up, blow it up. Blow it up. Haha. Get wrecked, mate. Oh, whoa, that's crazy. Zap. Oh, no. Oh, wow, she saved me.
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me. Come on, bats.
That guy's just still dead.
Just stay with me.
Selina's apartment, 11:58 p.m. We are now in the final chapter of this episode.
Come on.
That has whipped my mask off willy-nilly in this person's apartment, even though it's a trusted friend and, like, a safe place. I mean, still.
Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
Don't leave me, thanks.
Thank you. Selina.
Don't thank me yet.
Well, I will because you kind of caught me.
Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone.
But that's how I do things.
Bruce, I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
You're one to talk.
You're one to talk.
I never pick a fight I can't win.
What are you doing, Bruce?
I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Not that I owe you anything. After the debate, I'd say we're even.
Yeah, how's your shoulder, by the way?
It's fine. You can have the couch until morning. Then I'm done owing you favors. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know.
I'm sure.
I had a plan. Really didn't need you swooping.
I didn't. I honestly didn't know you'd be there.
I was there tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yep.
Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Yeah, you should definitely help me.
Wouldn't that be cute? The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Haha.
Being serious.
I know. Things have a habit of not working out for me on the duo front.
Hello, kitty cat.
Back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Yeah, well, you've got most of Gotham behind you on that.
Well, not most. Maybe half. Just trying to be optimistic. Cut it out. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
Nope.
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something just beneath the surface.
Not everyone.
There are good people out there, honest people.
Care to introduce me to one?
Gordon?
Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets.
No, I'm talking about Gordon, Jimbo.
Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see?
Yeah, well, the difference is my secret doesn't hurt anybody.
Then you're better than most. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves.
There's a handle on that cup for a reason.
No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate. Proving I can.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down. But it never amounts to anything, really.
It's not the same, but I know what you mean. At after everything we do, everything we're capable of, coming home just feels...
like a disappointment.
All right.
Oh.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Well, that was my only option.
I'll make it up to you. Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Please don't tell me this is gonna be like Heavy Rain and I actually have to do it.
Let me help you.
It's what you do best, isn't it? Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working?
Wow, I'm really cut up. Wait, so afterwards she put that shirt on?
Rise and shine.
Not yet. Surprised you're still here. Don't get me wrong, Bruce. That was fun. But you showed me where we stood back at the debate. I know last night didn't mean anything. I don't need you to stay and hold my hand. One-night stands don't usually stick around.
Well, it meant something to me, Selena. I thought...
Oh, I'm sorry, but that's not what this is.
Dang it. It's better this way. I thought it was going to be like the switch around where, like, we would ease into the relationship. Not like... I didn't... God damn it.
No need to rush out on an empty stomach.
Because I'm fairly sure there's no Talia in this universe, so I thought it was going to be the bat and the cat. But no, she has to do exactly what I predicted in the last episode. Where she would, like, blow me off. And the fun way. Hello?
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried.
Those are some very short...
I didn't know what happened if you were...
I'm sorry, Alfred.
I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh.
Oh.
That certainly explains it.
You have something to say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
Sounded like you were.
I wouldn't dream of it. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle.
And get my grappling gun back.
Know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy...
I trust her, Alfred. That's all I need to know.
Sure. At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Yes, I need that.
That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back.
It's probably in the duffel bag over there. The duffel bag. Nope, because I can't go over there. Is it in the fridge? Oh, whoa, it's right here on the fucking table.
There you are. I hope she didn't break anything.
Gimme this. Mine. Look, okay, here's like the greatest question. Where the hell did I put that? Bookshelf. No, I'm not gonna open the fridge because that's kind of like, I don't know. She's saying it's a one night stand, so I'm not gonna like loot through her shit. And suit. Claw device.
Pretty strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. We could use something like this.
Can I take it? Give me this. No, I'm not gonna steal it. I'm sure that's gonna come back and bite me. But I don't want to be a dick about it.
She can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout.
What's with the pills?
She's in a good place.
Pills here. Oop, picture. Stolen painting.
This was an exhibit at the Gotham Museum of Art. I helped raise the funds for it. Lucius even set up new security for the museum. How did she get in?
So is she just like still in there? As like I'm currently like sifting through her house or her apartment and like I'm like monologuing to myself.
Scarlet Pimpernel, much ado about nothing. Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romance.
Or well, this is more of a soliloquy.
Oh, the Gita Govinda. That's academic.
Given that it's just me in the scene. Cat food dish.
Like a queen while she's eating junk.
Damn, cat. I mean, I think this is the last option. I mean, if this was me, I probably wouldn't do this. Although I've never really been in this situation before. But Bloodhaven, haha, that's where Dick is.
The sponsor just marks on her burglary check.
Or where he should be, as Nightwing. Haha, references. What's in the fridge? Got some bagels.
It looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
Oh boy, what else is? Oh, I thought it was gonna like give me an option to like look around some more. Oh shit. Well, I'm glad I just picked up that whole thing by itself. Oh, cat, no. Oh, fuck.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Oh,
just
no.
I really need
oh,
to
no. Stay hidden. Are you kidding me?
Go, I'll go. But I have to get this out. Bruce?
Oh, oh no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I stayed. Fuck, man.
I spent the night here. That's it.
Dude, I no, no. No, I'm no. You're my bro, man.
Come here and so stupid. God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me. You were just using me, weren't you? Both of you.
I'm so sorry, bro.
Harvey, I'm sorry.
For what? We have nothing to be sorry for. I don't answer to him, and neither do you.
That's kind of true.
He will not be able to protect you.
And
what?
I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
Oh, no.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire?
That's true.
They're coming for all of us.
I can handle them.
The children of Arkham.
Of course. Yeah, Bruce Wayne can do anything. Everything Harvey couldn't.
Well, I didn't say that.
He's so much better!
Well, I don't.
I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh no, bad Harv has taken over.
I got everyone else to save him. Like a child. Just stop it! Now you see, these aren't your friends. They aren't going to help you.
Harv Harvey! All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore.
Harvey Smash. Harvey Smash, small cat creature.
Get away with that. Starting with you.
Oh, no.
You're gonna pick that up.
Oh, no, brother.
Yes.
Dude, you need to calm the hell down.
You just calm down.
Shut up.
Jesus, Harvey.
Of course, gotta be fair.
Oh yeah, you wanna go, man? Well, the macho Batman is gonna take you down. Oh no, he's got the coin.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No. No, it really isn't.
Wait, does it have, like, the scratches on the other side?
Selena. Looks like you're first.
What, really? You're really gonna beat the No.
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Dude, you were about to beat up, like, Selena. What is wrong with you, man?
The call's already been made!
Oh, no, what? I almost missed the fucking... Ow!
Bruce! No! I don't want to hurt you! This isn't... They turned their backs on you!
No. No.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Oh my god.
Selena!
Oh, it's because I'm his bro that he's conflicted.
You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No. Wear him down. No, we're gonna wear him down. Why would I beat him up? He's my bro.
To calm down.
What are you doing?
I'm wearing him down.
Going back now.
There is Harvey. This is an isolated situation. Nobody else needs to know about this. Selena's not going to tell anybody because she's a criminal. I'm not going to tell you because I'm not going to tell anybody because I'm your bro. Ow, that was the wall, man. You're going to mess up the other side of your face and even it out. No. I'm sorry.
Oh, God. Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please.
Dude, don't. You don't have to, man. Dude, we're going to help you.
But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay? I am.
No, come on.
My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce,
Harvey, no.
I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
I won't abandon him.
Selena, I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give him.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go.
No.
I don't deserve your help.
No.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
No, Bad Harv has taken over.
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again. That's what I get for wishful thinking.
You're just gonna take off. Where will you go?
I don't know. Not a lot of apartments in Gotham with this kind of private access. Ugh, maybe I'll live on a boat. Kidding. Yeah, that means you too. We won't go far.
Selena, I think you should get out of Gotham. It's not just Harvey. The children of Arkham are after you. It's not safe right now.
Maybe you're right.
Yeah, I mean, she really doesn't really want to help me.
Great.
What was that about?
Everything's nearly ready. See,
to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So you...
That is true. I need to warn Bob. That is a fairly horrible idea.
Bide my time. If I start spilling secrets, I'll just look desperate.
Yep.
I guess you're the businessman. You better get going. Guess it's gonna be a while.
Yeah. You stay safe, all right?
Same to you.
Why is there like nobody here again? Like at the first press thing, there was nobody there.
All this, Bruce.
Like there were a few people, and now there's like literally nobody in like four cameras.
We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
Thank you for being so cooperative about all this, Bruce. It really is for the best.
For everyone, really.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation.
Okay.
Get through today, and I can help you.
Oh, so you are on my side.
To bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something.
Wait, what? No, wait, I didn't hear what she said.
That's good, Bruce. Trust us to sort this all out. Everything will be fine.
She said I wouldn't be able to be CEO, but I would still work in... No, I would... No, I didn't want to do that. She said that at like the last second.
I'm ever going to forget this day. Beautiful weather, corporate intrigue, a well-deserved comeuppance.
Yeah, don't look so confident.
I'd be so confident if I were you, Oz. The show hasn't started yet.
Maybe for you, but I've read your script, so I already know how this story is going to end.
That's enough, both of you. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
I have a feeling I'm not going to stick to the teleprompter.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? And we've how everything I said to you in the park has come true. Technology. Me? Taking everything as yours.
Yeah, I didn't actually expect this.
No, dear. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome.
I know who you really are, Oz. And I'm gonna expose you.
Oh, knowing and proving are two very different things, Bruce.
That is very true.
It's just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear.
What happens to my company is up to the board. I think you're a little deluded about the type of power you're gonna have.
All in good time, all in good time. It's amazing the sort of patience I've developed over the years. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed?
Yeah.
I found out why he did it.
Why is that?
And I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please.
Alright, you know, bro.
It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you'll just die.
Tell me.
Just tell me. I have to know.
Nah, that's not what I asked.
Pretty please.
Turns out your dear mum found out what your daddy was up to. Threatened to turn him in, she did. She said she didn't want to be a part of it. Now you can imagine, Hill wasn't too keen on that idea. So he slid a few dollars Joe Chill's way and, well, you saw the rest.
Oh, so Mama was okay,
now,
but Papa
Bruce
was
Wayne
in trouble.
Would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
I probably should have told him that I knew the children gave it to him. Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations.
Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations against my family, I have decided to voluntarily step down as CEO of Wayne Enterprises. I know what my father did. I know how much he hurt you, but I am nothing like him. His actions are his own.
Stop trying to save face.
I have complete faith in the board. Running the wrongs of the past.
I have complete faith in the board as they work towards righting the wrongs of the past.
With that, I am excited to announce, blah, blah, blah. He's one of the children of Arkham. Fuck.
Mr. Wayne, are you having trouble
reading
the teleprompter?
I have to say.
With that, I am excited to announce Oswald Cobblepot, an international entrepreneur with a Gotham legacy. He is by far the best candidate to replace me.
The company is great. Oswald will lead Enterprises. No, I can't say that. That's, like, too crazy.
Oswald Cobblepot will lead Wayne Enterprises and Gotham City.
Like, that's too crazy for me to just be like, okay, welcome Oswald Cobblepot. By the way, everybody's gonna go down the shitter or something like that.
You'd be a good dog in the end, didn't you?
Thank you, Bruce. You did very well.
Like, those were, like, it wasn't like I could read it. Drastic negativity or somewhat, like, leaning in the middle, like, passive-aggressive.
The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change anything.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you.
Alright, I don't know why you're such a bitch to me now. That I didn't tell you what I told the police. No, I... Ow, what the... Oh, you bitch.
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you. Don't fight it.
You won't get away with this.
I think I already have.
So that guy right next to you didn't see that.
My real name.
I am Lady Arkham.
Oh.
And you already know the Penguin.
Look at him there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told.
So, like, the person right next to them doesn't hear her saying this? Or see my face, like, turn into a fucking blueberry? That lady is staring right at me to the left. Look. Oh, it doesn't matter what I say.
Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
No, do you not see my face?
Who else will deliver justice?
No. Episode 3, New World Order. Achievement. So that's the end of this episode. Did we help Montoya or Dent? Obviously, I decided to help her because she had the possibility of dying, where I would believe that they would just simply capture Dent. Did we punch Oswald? Yeah, no, I wouldn't punch him. Why would I do that? I wanted to show that I was the better guy and make him fucking pick up my shit. Did we ask Lucius to stay? Yeah, I need him to be the inside guy. Obviously. Did we romance? Well, I mean, yeah, you kind of have to. That's kind of like, when it comes to the comics, that's kind of how it is. Did we beat up Harvey? No, why would I beat him up? That's just kind of like a dick move. I mean, he's like obviously in trouble here with Bad Harv, like bossing him around. And if he ever does become Two-Face, that will fully transform into, like, the personality thing where to like have a physical form compared to like where it's just slowly breaching out because he's like just somewhat injured. Next. Oh, that's everything. Next time. Let us see what is happening next time. Next time on Batman, the Telltale series.
After his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum.
Crap.
Even with Batman as its protector, Gotham already has enough deranged criminals on its streets.
So he just has that on his desk?
I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe.
Well, Alfred, what are you doing, bro? Where'd you get that?
Even if that means I have to do it.
Oh, whoa,
myself.
With the crab.
With the children of Arkham out in full force, we need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
Avengers in the comics, I know that. And we will continue the endeavor. Updating. Guardian of Gotham, where Bruce and Batman must forge new alliances and fight old rivals to protect the innocents and keep Gotham from descending into chaos. So, that's gonna happen next time, and thanks for viewing, and we'll see you guys,